use it. A harvest of hope. A people endowed with great, smiling, peaceful hearts that in harmony with nature beat. And from the rooftop of nature, carefully he selects the tender leaves for that morning feed. Craning the neck so high, but much to enjoy a view, a beautiful canopy terrain in review. And from the broom mountain slope, water gushes out in hope to one day become a trade. The tropical plenty sunshine still young, though but enough to hang, giving a promise to a day. And rodents chase and plants in play, after feeding on seeds, roots, pebbles, and clay. Plains and valleys, lush green, they grow. Abundant, wonderful wildlife they keep, and the many gorgeous curtains of plenty falling waters they show. Gatherers with mushrooms and fruits to care. Wasn't it we lived to spare? Then the silent, harmful air of the far human doing have to anger the skies complete, warming up all cool there is, changing up all other by heat, and the rain-giving skies annoyed, they no longer feed us any on a pattern right and usual. Too early sometimes it is, or too late, when too angered the skies get, it's either too much rains, killing the crop, people, and nature. Everywhere but all inundated. When seriously angered the skies get, no rains at all to have. The heat scorch and parch the earth, killing the crop, people, and nature. All wilt and wither in sorrow. Won't we change things around? Or what have we to show the future? Lord, give me answers here. From which tree tops shall the birds sing and chirp? On which pastured lands shall the animals gabble and fret? From which natural waters shall the fish swim and breed? From which natural air shall the lungs heave and breathe? See the poisoned air choke the leaves and grass. Then the grasslands grow bare. Why do we glide ourselves in self-killing? I shall call a village assembly. The people of the land need to talk. Who shall help me bridge the seas? I need all those across and far to come. For those above the valleys and yonder, I shall beat them a calling drum. I need everyone to hear can me, for the matter at hand is huge. Answers to remedy the danger, surely we need to find. The people need to talk. The people need to talk. Thank you.